fight back. Easy to say, hard to do. Maybe I'm just what the city needs. Are you ready for me, London?
London, this is Zero Day. Those little bombings were my way of saying hello. I don't expect you to understand this, but what I'm doing is good. Destruction is always the cure.
More bombs are going live as we speak. That may complicate matters.
They're spread out all over London. London is in a death spiral. While authorities hunt our group for crimes we didn't commit, Albion's private army and Mary Kelly's criminal syndicate,
we go,
are taking hold of the city for their own purposes.
We didn't set that bomb. We defused it.
Do you think it really matters at all?
But they're just the tip of the iceberg. London's real threat is Zero Day.
If you don't help me, Zero Day wins, which means we all die.
We gotta take the fight to him.
While you've been running around trying to save London, you've actually been arming us for a war.
Ever consider leaving these security threats to the authorities?
The only way we're going to stop London from falling into total oppression is to recruit and take the city back.
Welcome to DevSec.
Let's take back London.
A shady private army is running our city, and it's up to us to take it back.
I'm proud when the city don't sleep. Can't put a lion on a leash. No case for the weak. Bring them up to the beat. Believe what you see. No tame in the beast. No tame in the beast. I know my feet.
We're everyone, and we're everywhere. The ones who refuse, the ones who defy. We are the resistance. Join us and reclaim your future.
Ah, London. Had a good run there for a while. Now it's all riots, bombings, and people thrown in cages like animals. Oh, and who could forget the killer robots everywhere? So yeah, that's all gonna be It's up to us to take our city back. Thing is, we can't do it alone. We need to recruit a resistance. I know what you're thinking. Where do we start? Open your eyes and take a look around. Look here. Look at him. No, not him. Him. Former MI5.
Duty never ends.
He can get anywhere and erase anyone. See her?
Let's kick those out of London.
She got kicked out of Oxbridge Robotics School for teaching him to reproduce.
And that fella over there? Proper bellend.
Come on, come at me.
He'll crack your skull just for looking at him funny.
What am I gonna do tonight? Something makes me feel alright.
This had better be good.
And allow me to introduce you to the deadliest of the lot. She's not old, she's experienced. Like I said, you can recruit anyone. And I mean bloody anyone. Him, her, everyone is a secret weapon. Find them. Recruit them. Build the resistance.
My man, you made it. You blowing up all over the news. Are you alone?
I just want the money.
You got the chip? All right, start her up, Bug. Why don't you go to the bathroom, wash up. We gonna be with you in a minute.
What?
Oh, come on, man. Your neck, it's a mess.
While hotel security has yet to comment, we do know the suspect seems to have fled the scene.
Initiating combat mode.
Go!
Destination confirmed.
Woo-hoo! That's what I'm talking about! All right, in and out, bitches! We're rich! Oh, we are going to the major leagues, Jackie! Right. Jack?
Oh, shit!
No. Okay, get to a clinic, now.
Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Go!
Immediate medical help is required.
Just hold on. Hey, just think about all the good shit we're gonna have, huh?
I'm sorry.
Chip Dex.
Every corporal cop in this city's gonna be blasting down these doors after what you and your psycho friend did. We didn't need all this cocksucking attention, damn it.
Wake the fuck up, samurai. We have a city to burn.
It's too cold to change out here. Dang, I'm late for Mom's rally.
card. Check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Man, this would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay, let's do this.
Feeling just don't stop me now. Gonna hate on us.
This is a time of conquest. The age of Vikings. In Assassin's Creed Valhalla, you play as Eivor, the fierce Viking warchief of the Raven Clan. Eivor and their kin have forged into England to settle in new frontiers. But these are dangerous times, and each new landscape contains untold perils and mysteries to uncover. Your saga begins with a simple need: for a home. Your Viking settlement is the beating heart of your adventure and is the intersecting point for many of Valhalla's interwoven storylines. Here, you'll get familiar with your clan and begin your journey through England. At the Alliance map, you'll meet Randvi, the clan's key intel gatherer, and plan your first moves.
Eivor, Sigurd, I give you England and its four kingdoms. Mercia, East Anglia, Northumbria, and Wessex.
By forging alliances with different territories, the Raven Clan will expand their influence, allowing you to grow your settlement and open a wealth of new narrative arcs, missions, activities, and ways to experience the game world.
Let's go. It's time to capture a kingdom.
Each of England's kingdoms have many stories to uncover, with their own unique plot lines, casts of characters, and challenges to overcome.
Are you Sigurd Drenger?
Eivor. If you keep that up, I'll stay in the floors.
Including assassinating targets, forging allies, and assaulting rivals in large-scale battles. These story arcs explore the themes of honor, glory, leadership, and choice that are central to Eivor's journey. And your pivotal choices will leave long-lasting impacts across the kingdoms.
Three men, three possible futures. Who will serve us best in a time of true need?
Viking warfare is visceral and brutal, and there are many powerful rivals and enemy types that will stand in your way. Thankfully, Eivor is equipped with a diverse set of combat skills, including brute strength charging maneuvers, close quarters melee attacks, and explosive two-handed finishes, while range abilities like Man's Best Friend and Poison Powder Trap allow you to flank and interrupt your foes from a distance. Your skills are upgraded through a progression system, which allows you to unlock perks and abilities to suit your style of play. Special abilities are found in books of knowledge hidden throughout the world and have their own upgrade tiers that improve their power and effectiveness. As you forge deeper on your journey, your explorations will reward you with exotic gear from the far corners of the world, further unlocking combat options and dual-wield combinations, including the legendary Excalibur. Choice is central to Valhalla's player experience, and that begins with Eivor. At the start of your adventure, you'll have the opportunity to choose Eivor's gender, and you can seamlessly swap between male and female Eivor at any time during your story.
And so I raise my horn to the Raven Clan, the best of friends and fighters.
After a victory, you return home with resources pillaged from your conquests, using them to expand your settlement with structures and upgrades. There's a wide variety of structures to build, each with their own unique gameplay systems and perks. The barracks allow you to elect a Jomsviking, which is a powerful Viking lieutenant, and build a custom crew of raiders to ride with, which are shared with your friends online. Gunnar the blacksmith enhances weapons and gear, and at the tattooist, you'll customize Eivor's look. At the shipyard, Gudrun and Gudmund will customize and improve your longship. And in the Hidden Ones Bureau, you will work from the shadows, embroiling yourself in a mysterious conflict with the Order of the Ancients.
We have work to do, starting in the cities of England. Our task will not be an easy one.
These are just a few examples, and there's plenty more fun to be had around your settlement. Drink your weight in ale, play a game of Orlog, or throw a massive Viking feast. However, growth comes with its own set of dangers, and your settlement will become the target of new enemy factions.
A septic rot has overtaken this shire.
Valhalla's world is built for a wandering spirit. You'll uncover deeper layers to Eivor's own story in a set of dramatic and intimate narrative throughlines.
I lost my parents when I was 9 winters along. Without Sigurd, I would have.
There is always one unbreakable bond.
Yes.
Player choice is woven through every facet of the game experience, and as you continue to explore, you'll uncover new stories and epiphanies in the most unlikely places.
Drink, if you seek true understanding.
But this world is just the beginning. Valka, the clan seer, will unlock your senses, allowing you to leap beyond to Asgard, the legendary realm of Norse myth. From Norway to England, to new worlds, Assassin's Creed Valhalla allows you to experience your own elemental Viking saga. The thrill of discovery, the glory of victory, and the light of kinship.
لا تنسى لايك واشتراك.